installing the Debbie and Jesse release. Just released September 5th, and today's September 18th, so walk you through this a little bit by little bit.
Okay, just came back in the room, and surprise, it says Debian Linux, whatever, repeater login. I'm going to type in the call sign to the node I want it to be. Password, I got to look that up. Okay, I'm getting nowhere. Debian 8, GNU, Linux, repeater, TTY, repeater login. I've tried root password. Tried my node number, my call sign, the call sign, my all-star node password. I have no idea. No documentation with any of this all-star stuff, and it's getting very irritating.